Eton College, one of the finest and most exclusive boarding schools in Britain. It educates over 1,300 pupils aged 13 to 18.
You boy, have you done your politics homework?
Oh yes, sir.
Well, if you had, you'd know to never answer a question directly. Very bad boy.
Founded in 1440 by King Henry IV, the school charges over £11,500 per term. In this documentary, we'll be focusing on the students in their first year at Eton as they begin their journey to achieve their dreams of getting into Oxford and Cambridge University. Clement Westbury has been the headmaster at Eton for nearly a decade, and as a former graduate, he knows exactly what it takes to make it.
Here at Eton, we strive for greatness, and we've had our fair share of it over the years. Here we're not just academics. Our boys are as fit as a fiddle. Here we have our sporting wall, and as you can see, we've been national champions at polo, peasant shooting, fox hunting, and of course the quail's egg and spoon race.
What are the boys celebrating in that photo?
No, that's the boys competing in the champagne spraying championships. We finished second that year.
Dr. Chinsbury Winchester has been tasked with educating a group of first years with a very sensitive subject in PSHE.
So, today we are doing sex education.
Oh, yes! Yeah.
Oh, yes!
Very
oh, yeah.
Lovely sex.
Lovely.
Lovely.
Intercourse.
Intercourse. Lovely.
I'll shag you in the ass, sir.
Sex is when a man and a woman.
A woman?
A bloody woman?
Oh, wow. A woman.
Where did you get that idea?
Your mum's a woman.
Earl, why are you so late?
I'm so sorry, sir. You see, I was driving to school this morning when Mama plowed the 4x4 into a small child, and there's bloody blood everywhere, and we had to go get the car washed.
That's bloody awful.
I know, we just had it resprayed as well. Sort of teal colour, it's quite nice.
Listen here, Earl. This is the first time it's happened this term. I have no choice but to give you a detention.
Jiminy crickets.
Yes?
And I want you to go to the detention this time. Don't send your butler.
Bloody hell.
Take a seat next to Samson. It wouldn't hurt if you could take a few leaves out of his book.
Samson has really turned things around this term. He's had his troubles in the past, but he's a wonderful testament to our no-nonsense discipline. You see, at the end of each term, all the well-behaved students are rewarded. Last term, we sent the boys out on a day trip to Monaco. Bloody good fun it was as well. But the ill-disciplined ones, they are taken out for lunch at a Tobury Carvery in Swansea.
It was bloody awful.
Next time on Educating Eton, there's trouble when the kitchen runs out of caviar and Clement has to deal with a bully.
Give me your lunch money.
I can't. It's all in an offshore account.